Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. Tell me about Kraken. I'm ready to go fishing.
Copy. Kraken's a former Russian Navy sub-captain, Miroslav Semenovich. He pirated his whole crew for the enemy operation and sneaked them into Aroa in a submarine. Now, the submarine's set to transport the fully operative gas drones to the U.S. for the terrorist attack. Killing him may at least force Stone to find another way to bring the drones stateside. Sending you his last known position.
Barbecue the squid. Got it. Nomad out.
Day, baby.
I've had stupid jobs before.
You're done.
Maneuvering to the target.
Moving in.
Hey man, all good on my side. Yeah.
I have the sniper.
We're not gonna find a damn thing out here.
Bomb target.
We're all down.
Good hits.
Ready, ghost lead.
Roll.
Sweet shot, ghost lead.
Damn it, we're compromised. Get some.
What are you doing?
Kraken has been eliminated. That was easy. Could get used to this. Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
Copy. I'm here. Send your traffic.
Kraken's dead, but it looks like we have a bigger problem. The submarine's autopilot's been locked in. This thing could still reach the U.S. whether Kraken is alive or not.
We can't let that happen.
Completely destroying the submarine will be too difficult. Yeah, I'll improvise. Nomad out.
coast. Day, baby.
such as a good opportunity to get the sub's wires crossed. Surge directly into the sub's electronic systems. The maintenance computer controls the generator. I can use it to fry the system. Sabotage the hatch and use the maintenance computer linked to the generator to fry it. Should work. Kraken is completely neutralized. First time frying a sub. Definitely one for the books. The terrorists will have to find another way to transport the gas drones to the U.S.